My name is Herb Cracker Jack, and it's time for a food review. Taco Bell. Well, you got the Colonel on there, but they're owned by the same corporate evil company. Almost like the government. I went to Taco Bell and I got some of the new Nacho Cheese Fries. We're going to try them out right here live and see what you think. We'll see what I think. Alright, so what we have right here is a little fry pan right there. You see the fries? Get a good look. Yep, they look crispy. They look crunchy. But are they munchy? We'll find out. And they give you a little cheese pie as well. You see the cheese pie with the cheddar cheese? So what we gonna do? Napkins. Always important when you get takeout. Damn you to hell if you give me a takeout order and don't give me napkins. Then I gotta wipe it on my bandana. And I've been there before. Whew. On the red part where it don't show. Alright, so. Ain't bad. So let's try. We're gonna take a fry, two fries, give it a dip. Dip the dip! And ooh, look at that cheese. That is something that's really getting me going. My gears are grinding. All right, here we go. What? That ain't bad. For a place that serves tacos, ooh, and it's spicy. It kicks in after about 7 seconds. It really kicks in. Ooh! If I make that noise, that means it's good. Means it's well. Try it again. Look at that. Ooh, is that almost romantic? Happy Valentine's Day, ladies. Get a lick. The fries themselves are seasoned to perfection. Almost like they got a little sugar on them. A lot of salt, a lot of paprika. Touch of pepper, touch of hot red pepper, cyan, maybe cayenne, whatever you call it. Go in for another one. Ooh, wee, wee, wee. Almost like snot nose. It's like when you got the runs. Look at the drip. Ew. All right. I gotta be honest with you. These are comparable to Chickie and Pete's crab fries, I ain't gonna lie. You gonna think I'm crazy, but I ain't nothing but honest. I always have been honest and ain't nothing changed. Final score for these fries. Out of 5 stars, I give it a 4. 4.5 out of 5. Now let's go 4.5. I was not expecting much. I was expecting a crab fry, maybe a carbo fry, frozen fry. Fry that was stuck between your seat, the seat of your Honda Accord, and haven't found it for 7 months and you eat it. That's what I expected out of Taco Bell and their fries, but I gotta tell you, these fries. Well, out of this world. Wrap your mind around it. See you next time for next food review from old Herb.